This morning, police are investigating a burglary that happened at a business in Huntsville. Huntsville police say when the manager at City Lumber Company arrived at work, he noticed the business had been burglarized. They said the burglar shattered a window and an office door was forced open from the inside. A TV and four company cell phones were reported stolen. They tried to find the phones with built-in locators, but someone turned them off.